Once a king had announced death sentence for the two criminals in his kingdom. The day of hanging them both, the criminals, as usual, they were given chance to speak their last wishes. First criminal knew very well that the king loves his horse very much. So he said, "My lord, if my death sentence was withdrawn for 1 year, I would teach your beloved horse to fly." The king was impressed by his confidence of saying. The king thought to himself, "Wow, then I would be the only king flying around the world by my horse." The second criminal, hearing this, mocked at the first one. "Hey man, why are you telling lies? Horse cannot fly. Why are you just pushing your death further?" The first criminal answered, "Yes, I know, but for my freedom, I am giving 4 opportunities. First, within this 1 year, the king may die. Second, I may die. Third, the horse may die. Fourth, I may be able to teach the horse to fly." So, dear friends, at the edge of hopelessness, where we cannot even see the hope, still the spirit of your inner hope that burns within you, please keep alive. Don't lose hope.